We need lots of coverage.
I'm not taking it in. You can hold it in.
No, obviously, when we get out, we'll be fucking good. Money. Money. Wow. Ron is losing money. But Sandy! Look at it!
There's like, so what are they? They're like building like a big, like, basically like a. I won't have to go to Welland anymore, to the mall, but they're probably gonna make something like that here.
Good commentary,
man. Yeah. It's not right. I was
just slowing down. I need to be. Look at all the Christmas shit. It actually looks nice. The food basics in Welland is so fucking hurt looking inside.
Yeah, well watch, this place will be fucking run down in a few years, you watch.
It's so nice,
be
like...
just as crummy. They'll be fucking
No, but they don't care on the wall. Like there's food on the floor. There's food on the floor, and like, no one cares. Like, it's so clean. Okay,
Wait, hold on. Sir, how do you feel about this new job? I'm documenting this. If you don't mind, I could just document quickly. How do you feel about this new job? It's all right, yeah. It'll get better, and then it'll be.
Ireland Sobeys.
There you go.
Hi, up. Just checked out Food Basics. Great, friendly environment, nice and bright, clean.
You know?
I really like it in there. You know.
Yeah.
Gonna be big things. Big things for Fonel. Big
good.
Things.
Thank you, Hunter. Thank
welcome.
You for your input.
Yeah, you're welcome, Jacob.
I'm glad you got some Munchos, little kid.
Yeah.
Look at little kid.
I need to lose some weight on my face.
Well, so you buy some Munchos and a lot. That's great.
Like, is that all you're gonna eat?
I'm just gonna ask you a few questions. No, it's gonna be okay. It's for a film project.
No,
it's for.
I don't consent to your research.
Okay, how about you, Riley?
I'm good.
Would you like to perform a Cleveland steamer? Don't you hate when that happens in retail?
Oh yeah, that's my pet peeve.
That is one of them.
What are you doing?
No, I'm just resting it there for now.
You're cross-contaminating your truffles. Fuck.
Hey Graham, so tell me last impressions on the place.
I like it a lot.
You like it a lot?
Yeah, it's really good.
What would you say is great about so? what? Food basics.
It's just really nice and bright in here. And
yeah.
Clean.
Now, how do you feel about Sobeys competing right next door, Mr. Soap? Right next door.
I don't know. I guess it's cheaper, so I would go here.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, but look at the shitty meat here.
I don't know.
It's subpar.
It was the exact same.
The pork is identical.
Okay, well, the pork's identical.
It's likely the same distributor.
And it was cheaper.
Riley, how about you?
I don't know. It looks good.
You don't care. You don't give a fuck. You're not contributing. So, how about this Chelsea bone saltfish?
That looks like a barbecue. So that's not really in my wheelhouse.
Okay, right, that's true. Neither is mine.
I guess for Timmy.
That's good, yeah.
Yeah, do it.
Too much crap.
He doesn't know if it's cooked or not.
It's too much crap.
It's not cooked.
Yeah.
No.
I don't look at meat all the time.
It's cooked.
I don't work.
I wouldn't trust you.
Don't let him.
Yeah. It's not good.
He just pulls it out of the package, just like, all right,
it's cooked.
Oh. When he eats it, they all get botulism.
Does that look familiar? The halal lady. She wouldn't buy halal.
People. Yeah. Now, she referred to it as ISIS lamb. She was in for lamb.
Yeah.
And it was halal, but she called it ISIS lamb.
Yeah.
Which was bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.